Di totoo yan. Bola lang yan.
¡Hola! the studio because it's her anniversary. It's her now 1 year as a YouTuber. It's really hard to make a content all the time. She always doing live streaming, and she is really good doing shout out to everyone. I remember one day a lot of audience asking a lot of questions to her, and she asked me something about what you gonna do if you saw the police or something, and I just said run. And since then I think she didn't forget me, and she remembered me things. Yeah, she's funny when she's doing live streaming, although she says she's old, but her voice is really young, and I do like her. I'm sorry, Jocelyn, sometimes I can't attend to the LS every single day because I'm busy too. You know, my work is always busy. She's very good content creator. She did a lot of effort on her videos. So please subscribe to her and let's support each other. Thank you very much. Happy anniversary. Bye. Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. So, si Jocelyn po ay aking kaibigan. So, inimitahan po niya ako para batiin ang kanyang pinakamamahal na anak. Si Jocelyn Custodio Pastolero. So, napakahaba po ng kanyang pangalan. Happy, happy birthday sa'yo at sanang mapapa ang iyong buhay, and I hope you will have a good health. And stay happy and happy birthday!
Katawan parang sisisi aderpa. Hindi ko matigilan na.